career film, yeah, Bang Bang. It could be dance, music, romance. What exactly is?
I think it's a celebration. I think Bang Bang is a celebration of every emotion. It touches a high of every emotion, of romance, of action, of drama, of humor, of scale, visual appeal, stardom, music, everything. So I don't think we could have any other title other than Bang Bang.
Ritik, in spite your ill health in between, you tried to do the stunts on your own. How through is that thing?
We all go through our challenges. And I am the kind of person who enjoys it. Once you enjoy your struggles, once you enjoy your challenges, once you have clarity of thought, okay, nothing really lasts forever. And all that is there in your hands is to put your best foot forward and just keep moving forward, you know. And that's what I did with this. No assumptions that things will go wrong. Or just then I just stopped assuming the worst, the best started to happen. And there are a few things that I've discovered through the journey of this film. Pehli baat to ye hai ki main famous hoon ki I am the kind of guy who will lock himself inside the room and get into character and all that stuff. Is film mein ulta hua hai. Is film mein I have discovered that this Rajveer is me. So when I started to prep, I said, what do I prep? I feel this. It's me. So it was a discovery that actually I am Rajveer. So it became so easy for me. In this film, I have done zero prep. So it's the first film that I have actually been surprised in that way. So it was an incredible experience. Once I overcame my challenges, everything just became easy. This has actually been the easiest film that I have done. In deep contrast to what I was actually going through, the film itself has been the easiest film which I have done.
Kareena, as you said, you have to be a very incredible dancer to match up with Ritik. So do you feel so you are an incredible dancer? You became incredible after this particular movie?
She's being very modest. She has taught me the steps on the set. What are you doing? That's wrong. You have to do like this. Watch me.
Yeah.
No, actually what happened is I went into the song thinking I'm an okay dancer. So when we were rehearsing and all that in the hall, we would do rehearsals, I was thinking I'm doing it so well. I was just showing him because he wasn't dancing much. And I think in that showing him, I got distracted. I stopped learning myself. And then when we got onto the set, you can see clearly who's the better dancer. So I learned a lesson. But the song is a lot of fun. And when you see it, it's a good energy. I think it's one of my favorite tracks that have been in any of my films. When I saw Vishal and Shekhar, I went and I gave him a huge hug. And Siddha gave a small hug.
After whom you feel you're more confident in dancing, in fact? Maybe compared to your last.
After, not particularly after Dhoom, no. I think after... He's just asking me anything. He's just anything. I think after Race is when I became more comfortable with dance. Like a little bit more excited about it, a little bit more confident.
Hi. Hi, I'm from News 10. Nitin Bharti, my name is Ritik. My question is, how are you?
मैं बैंग बैंग हूँ यार, फुल बैंग बैंग हूँ।
और आपके नी के क्या हाल हैं?
Best knees in the world.
Alright, good.
All the problems that you can ever imagine, they are there.
That's very good कि आप बहुत अच्छे।
That makes them the best knee in the world because in spite of that I can do everything. क्या knees हैं? My beautiful knees. I love you, man.
मैं कुछ बीच में injury का सुनने में आया था कि आपने एक गाना injury के साथ shoot किया तो इसलिए मैंने पूछा।
पूरी picture यार, what गाना?